Right, now for the proper, hopefully, last time, Scarlett's campaign. Good, come inside, top of the lighthouse. Let's go get that treasure for Scarlett. Oh, I hope it's purples. Or maybe a legendary we can actually use, unlike that stupid one we got at the firehawk place. That'd be nice. Really nice. Yay, a lift that doesn't require me to either find power parts or kill a thousand bandits while it loads. Oh god. I wouldn't make anyone dizzy doing that. Hang on. Oh, I saw something.
You're at the top of the lighthouse?
Yep.
Lovely. Just find somewhere to place Blade's compass, and we'll find out exactly where the treasure is buried.
Yay. Wow, look at that. That looks fantastic. I'm going to find out where the lighthouse. I believe. Oh, hello. Oh, what we got here? Yeah. Wait, how much are they worth? Hang on, that's worth almost 1,000. So I'm not going to jump off now because I want to turn the compass. Right, look. Jackpot. Right where I aimed. Which is unusual, because I'm a terrible shot. On this side, we've got... And that's actually worth 1,000, so we're taking that. Oh, here we go. How did he build this, anyway? Activate.
Is it working? What's happening?
8 iridium, fantastic.
You did it! It looks like the treasure's buried in worm water.
That's convenient.
I'll meet you out there!
An 8 chapter. Jesus. Press which. No. Alright, which side had the treasure? Oh, okay, it points over to there. Where I began. If I mess this up, this will be really bad because I'll have to do it again!
Top notch, my friend!
Oh no.
And don't worry, yes. I still need your help to get past whatever traps there might be in the treasure chamber. I will not betray you until we find the treasure room.
That's fine. Here we go. Flint's final treasure. Oh yeah.
Hiding the blasted treasure. It got my entire crew killed. But if you want to die looking for it, have fun. This is Captain Blade, signing off for good.
Died. Aww. Gnosis. Cool. Captain Blade's Midnight Star.
But I want to use them both.
7 child grenades. I need to give it a go. If I throw it, what happens? Oh my! No, I do not like this grenade at all. No, I do not like that grenade. That was a very bad grenade. Not only did it empty out my entire stock, it also sent about 1,000 flying my way. How do I get back to worm water? What if it was Scarlet? Oh, look. I could have used the fast travel station up there, but I think I'll go the quick way down. This... Aww, I thought I had unlimited flight... jumping. I guess that's too much fall damage even for this game to deal with. Fine. Let's take the fast travel station. That's fine. Fast travel's just over there. Oh, hello. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, that's probably why it wouldn't let me go down then, because I went out the quest area. Okay. Good to remember. Alright, guys, I'm getting a little annoyed now. Calm down. Kill Scarlet. Oh, I don't want to kill Murray the Cook. We had such condiment adventures together.
Ah!
Where are ya? Ooh, relic. Nah, it's just weapons manufacturer.
This is getting good.
Kid, so we'll just kill you. We'll kill. Oh, Lieutenant White. Haven't met you before, but have fun dying to me. Oh my gosh. Okay. Right, Scarlet Crew. Time to live your purpose. Out of ammunition. Rubbish is this? What rubbish is this? When I need you most, you run out of the ammunition type I need. Fine. Let's see how you like grenades. I hope that killing him doesn't trigger my blood-soaked shield to kill me. Death trap, you got me, buddy? Nice.
I hear explosions coming from the lighthouse.
Shade.
Is that you exploding?
I'm alright.
Captain Scarlett heading towards some bright light in warm water. I would go very, very fast and beat her to the treasure and possibly shoot her multiple times.
You got it, friend. Back to Oasis. The game's afoot. It's also really nice that Shade cares about the cleaner. Okay, get to catch a ride. Maybe we'll stop off an Oasis and just grab some ammunition. I'm gonna show her the only good treasure of flints I've found so far. Keep saying flint, but I killed Captain Flint at the beginning of the game. But I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill them all. Shade, I'm glad I couldn't kill you earlier now. Let's go to the guns, shot, and stuff as well. So I'm feeling this game to be oodles of loot. I do like oodles of loot. Right, what do we don't need? Sell. And Roger. No. Rapier I'll keep because I like the Captain Blade stuff. Go in the vault. Stop. That. That's the mod I'm not using anymore. And get rid of the contraband skyrocket now. Oh, blast rays. Higher level. I don't know if that's good or not. It was really good when I first had it. Fine. See you soon, Marcus. Because after this, I'll probably go grab back Sanctuary and grab his old safe. Hopefully my little skiff can move faster than her big ship. If not, I'll just have to shoot her in the face or something. Oh, actually, I just realised, now I've opened that, isn't the Leviathan going to come at me? To be fair, knowing my luck, the Leviathan's going to be a giant sandworm. Because that's just how this game rolls. Thank you. Oh my. That was a very rumbly noise. Out of the way, raiders. I have no time for union work. Right, where's the light pointed? I don't see her anywhere. Oh god, that's a ship there. Which I highly doubt. Follow the beacon. Okay, what's up? Oh. Oh no. Oh no! Well. Good day to you, sir. Oh. I'm... Oh. That's not good. Okay, then. Leviathan's lair. Jesus. Oh god, he ate an ammo dump machine. Wait, so the this isn't its lair, it's in the stomach. So
almost dead? I can fix that. That ought to keep your insides.
So did he eat the treasure or is he gonna now poop me out? So I have a feeling it's gonna end up getting pooped out. Also, why did I just go to the ammunition thing and not buy any ammunition?
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
So It's funny because the only ammunition I'm actually missing is a shotgun. And it does help to remember I have 4 other weapons. I have this problem with games. Oh god. Hello.
So the bad news is the Leviathan swallowed us.
Okay.
The good news is it's taking us to the treasure room. But the best news is, do you remember my pet Roscoe?
Yes.
I found
him. That's a rat hive. That is not good. Oh no. Kill Roscoe. Escape Leviathan. Well, he's not done anything yet except summon rats, which I can handle. Oh god, I was wrong. I can't handle rats. I've got their aerial beasts. Why didn't I buy any grenades? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Why didn't I buy grenades? Why did I not buy grenades? Ah, grenades. Alright, aim for the eyes. Oh my god, Roscoe's almost dead. I'm entirely OP at the moment. Hey, Scarlett.
This is where you die.
Expression's the better part of running away. Till we meet again, Vault Hunter. Oh, damn, I dropped my pistol. Do me a favor and don't grab it, would you? Because that would be stealing. And stealing is wrong.
Who took it? Whoops. Check them out. Oh, we got tokens. Gun damage, obviously. Reload speed, that's an obvious one. Any damage? Yeah. Maximum health, both are defensive. Shield, recharge delay. Nice. That's quite useful. Right then, let's get moving. Because there are a lot. I don't want to see what happens when this thing doesn't want me in here anymore. I think that'd be the most pleasant thing to experience. It appears to have lost the ammo systems. Oh god. Okay, how are we doing this? Escape of the Leviathan. Ow. Oh! Even bigger.
This is it.
Okay. Oh god, it's part spider ant. I'm gonna guess I'm shooting those things there.
Anarchia.
Let's try shooting the blue things. Oh no, I am already half dead. Oh my god.
Alright, more anarchy.
Oh wow, this is gonna get intensely harder now. Because without anarchy, I am dead. Ow. Okay, this is a proper fight now, I need to actually concentrate. Which is not that good. So, we're gonna jump out. I think we've actually got to go for the long ranger here. Okay, let's do this. Death trap, let's get us started. So, he spits. Spawn sandworms. Okay. Shoot a few missiles at that thing. Oh my god, no!
Oh, I am gonna slap the bitch out.
Thank you, Death Trap. Okay, sandworms are dead. Gonna switch back up for this. The Leviathan is very huge. The Leviathan is very huge. To be honest, I'm terrified to see what the Warrior will look like when Handsome Jack unleashes it now that I've seen this thing. This place is full of iridium.
Start
very bad. Because I'm just getting overwhelmed with sandworms now. Oh god. Oh, this isn't working at all. I can't just focus sandworms the entire game. Oh god, he paces his own guys. Okay. So am I supposed to be attacking that, or what am I supposed to be doing here? Okay, I can vent it. Oh, I'm supposed to shoot it when it does that thing, and that lets me hit it in the face. Okay. Let's get down these things again. Ah, fight for life gets slower every time. Oh, hello. This is a slow, but at the same time, very painful experience. Death trap, why did you not protect me like I asked you to? Ow. Ow. My everything. This is even worse than Wilhelm. What can I say? I'm not good at boss tactics. So I've got to shoot him when his head comes out, and apart from that, just focus on the things. Okay, here's what I know I can do. It can shoot that. There's a lot of iridium down here. Evaluate the situation. Okay, it summons the things, yes, so I kill the things. Do I have a machine gun? To be honest, I'm not liking the heavy grenadier. Melee damage is useless. Oh, it's actually better than the ordinary iron. It's not, but we'll use it anyway. It. Okay, let's do this. Let's try just focusing him down. That's the only thing I can think of. No, that is a terrible idea. That's an intense, terrible idea because of all the sandworms. Which are all a higher level than me, I must add. I'm attempting to fight off them off with a six shooter. That's fine, because it helps heals me up. I'm just gonna have to focus on the sandworms and hit that thing when I can. Jeez, why is that attack? It's just so much corrosive. I have no defense against corrosive. It's like my one weakness. I think I have so much ammunition for this thing. Alright, rocket launcher. This was a very bad idea. Get that flying at him. I can't be what so simple that I'm missing it. I feel like I'm missing something really obvious. That's the worst bit. It feels like I'm missing something really obvious in this fight. For the moment, all I can tell is just kill tons of sandworms. I didn't miss any leveling up. I was right on the bell curve. I'm getting stuck here. The only thing I could try switching out the grenades as well. Captain Flint had those grenades, didn't he? Blade, Captain Blade. Thanks, Brain. Praise Midnight Star. Yay. good at all. Try number two. Ooh, it's a Jaeger pistol. I have to get close to throw this. No, it throws it back at me. Okay, that's what Captain Design stands for. Okay. I have nothing. I've got nothing to combat this. I'm literally now just picking up items and killing off these guys because that's the only thing I could possibly use at this point. My cold dead hands. You know what? I'm just gonna farm these guys because apparently that's all I can do anymore. And when I farm these guys, it's good because I'll get my anarchy stats. Jeez, how would zero kill this thing? I will kill you all! I don't care if I run out of damn ammunition. I killed Roscoe like he was a punk! It sure as hell crack you. Anyhow, I'm just gonna have to kill it. I'm literally going to kill these guys until I have 250 stacks. That is my plan of action right now. Not the best plan of action, but it's all I've got. On the other hand, we also make a ton of money when we kill these guys. Pretty sure I get badass ranks too. Where's one? Okay, I've started killing these guys individually now. Careful. I bring up the shield. That's right, I'm actually grinding anarchy stacks in the middle of a combat battle. Oh god. It's the only tactic I know! There's just too many sandworms. Am I missing something? It's the only way to get the numbers manageable.
This is getting awesome.
Feels like a blooming WoW raid boss. Like I'm meant to have 20 people here to do this with me.
So inaccurate, but so awesome.
We get to this chest. Open. Damn it, I need health, not grenades. They both would be great. No, if I reload now, it literally does all my progress.
This is getting awesome.
Oh no.
Anarchy, baby.
Come on. Stay calm. Stay calm. I am Death, Destroyer of Worlds, Bringer of the Necromancers. Shoot the boss, let's see how much damage we can do now. Damn it, it's because I focused on him and not the sandworms. Damn it, show me your weak point, fool. Switch. Reload. Nice. Nice. I told them my idea would work. All I had to do was be intensely selfish. I guess enough damage. Let's go sandworm. Captain Scarlett, you're a beautiful woman. Your gun has literally saved my bacon. No, you don't. Even if you try to defend yourself, I will rise against you. Damn it, I blew up one of his health orbs. Can't use the same place twice. Die. Regenerate shield. Shooting the eyeballs. Or whatever those are. Brain core thingamajigs. Ah, he slagged me. No, you don't. Don't you dare. Don't you effing dare. Not after all this. Am I actually suffering, though? Kill some sandworms. Grab some health. Iridium. Death trap. If I get a spare moment to fire at it, I will. Oh my god, I've got to aim it at its thing when it spawns. Okay, now I just have to wait for it to spit. Oh my god, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Death trap, you're amazing. Reload. I just need him to open his mouth. I can't kill him unless he opens his mouth. Open your mouth, fool! Oh my god. Thanks, Death Trap. That's it, I can't kill him. And now the area is filled with these things. No, I need a pistol. What am I just thinking? I need a pistol. Death Trap's gone. Ammo time. Nice. Come on, open your mouth up. I can't kill it. I literally can't do anything anymore. Oh, the Sandworm Queen. Wait, the Queen was his mouth the entire time? God, corrosive. I hate corrosive. Now I know how a Hyperion robot feels. It's alright, I took out his queens. Oh god. Hello. Okay. Grenade! I had those! Enemy. Nice! My shield will protect me. Okay. Still corrosive. It's still good. That was just a little bullshit. It's still good. That's a kill!
The treasure of the sands is yours, my friend.
Find the treasure room.
They were amazing, weren't they, Lionel?
Tape corrupted.
I agree.
Oh, thank God. I did it. I killed the Leviathan. We, as it's like four and the world serpent, we ended each other at the same time. Oh, God. But yeah, that was completely rubbish that he did that one shot ability.
The Hyperion Corporation.
Find the treasure room. Oh god, I killed you. And now I get to loot all the stuff from spawn killing your guys. Iridium. Accuracy, don't need that anymore. Oh god, I'm so happy right now. Yes. All I needed was my number one tactic. Just kill everything, get a ton of stacks, and become the god of death. Just as the scrolls foretold. That has given me a rather rude awakening about how horrendously doomed I am. How do I... I just want to go up there, but there's no way up there. I got that way, let's check the map. Guys, kind of leave me a way out. Unless I jump onto him. Oh. Okay. Jesus Christ, how horrifying. I presume this is what it was like for the guy. He's killed the destroyer in the first game. Now, hello, Luke. Oh god, it's like a vault.
So ends the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the treacherous Captain Scarlet and slew the Leviathan. And as the sun set on Pandora, the Vault Hunters realized that while they'd found Captain Blade's lost army, the true treasure of the sands had been inside.
Ball. That is ball.
The end. How was that?
That last part was really hokey.
Yeah, it felt kind of contrived, didn't it?
Extremely. But otherwise, you ended that story pretty well for a dirty little orphan.
Wait, thanks. Where's my loot?
Ah, don't mention it. I gotta teach somebody to tell these stories when I'm gone. Might as well be you.
Yeah. I love you, Marcus.
That's weird.
Okay, where's loot? Here we go. Enough of that hokey stuff. I want the loot. Chamber of the Lost Treasure. What the hell is that? This is like, this actually looks like a, how I expect the vault will look like, to be honest. And who do I turn this into? I don't want to go there first. Oh, that was fantastic. I don't know how long that fight took, but that was totally worth it. These things look horrifying. Are these meant to be the Iridians? This stuff is coated in that Iridium stuff. I think this is a vault. Wait, does that mean I'm a proper vault hunter then? Because I hunted this vault? How the hell did Captain Blade hide his stuff in here? How do you recruit the Leviathan? So many questions. So little bullets. Spot. Look at that thing! Open. Oh, Jesus, it's beautiful. That's useless. That's also useless. That's also useless. So, at the end of the day, Captain Flint's treasure.
What's your name?
Oh, hello. Yeah, that'll do. Nicely. Loot all these. What we got? Sniper rifle. How's this that compared to my assault gun? Feel better. Open. An epic grenade launcher. Aww. The tall gun's still better. That one's worth 2,000, so we're definitely taking it. Ammo caches. Got another sniper rifle and an SMG. Check our SMG. Nope, still not as good. Dang it. Tell me that the loot was at least worth taking. I killed that Leviathan for God's sake, so I'd expect at least an epic. This is where I might just zap back to the Bloom and Sanctuary and grab a stupid piece of golden key loot. Really depressing. Oh, hang on. There's multiple chests. Ooh, diggity. Oh, I'm squeeing on the inside and the outside right now. Risk Ace. Bigger melee shield. Fast action shield. Ooh, that looks like some Iridium tech. Like, shotgun. Let's have a look, see. Nope, you can't beat Old Faithful. Annoying, because I really want to carry all this stuff. Oh, mama, what's that? Hunker Burning Bombardier. Nope. We got shotgun and the plump pisser. I really should be using the human D-pad for this stuff. Do I keep re-equipping the same weapon? Oh my god, finally something that's better. And last church chest. We have diagnostic adaptive shield. Which actually I'm gonna... No... Yeah, I'm gonna take. And what's that? What's that gun? No. Okay, so at middle end of the day, really shouldn't have bothered. Tentacles and disappointment. Tentacles and disappointment. Yeah. Okay, what's not worth much? Drop. 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 Okay, we can carry three more items. Take you. Evaluate these products. It's fine for merchandise. 900. It's going to be worth 1,000 for me to take it. Oh, I didn't open this one. You're close enough to 1,000. Last long box. Hello, grenades, finally. All still useless. I can feel the rage at me not that I'm probably not evaluating these correctly and people are just gonna lose their minds. And that makes me a good inside. Oh, I've got to take the bombardier, that's worth so much money. Let's get rid of the operational sniper rifle. Nice. Okay. Let's get out of here, friends. I got some treasure to sell for high, high prices that I will not use any money on. Can't believe I did that. That was so cool. I'm so pleased with myself. Damn, Scarlett's pistol was actually really good in the end. Kinda glad I took it. Even though she did ask me not to take it anymore. Because she apparently has given up her ways of piracy. Though I know it's not a vault because there's no vault key symbol anywhere. And if it was a vault, then there'd be a vault key symbol. Okay, let's sell. Indeed. Okay, sell. Wait, hang on. Why do I have that equipped? With the one I have equipped. Okay, so sell. Literally, we're selling anything that's not equipped right now. Nice. Genuine spread, sell. Ornery iron, sell. The burning, gone. Sniper rifle, destroyed. Docking launcher, risk ace. And we'll sell the initial. I just earned so much money. Oh god. Okay, Shade. I think this is it now. This will be the last time we interact. I'll miss you, buddy. And while I know these bosses can come back, because when we went back to Captain Blade, I am never touching this area again. Like, never. You couldn't pay me enough. Maybe when I'm at level 71, I'm wielding full orange crystal armor or something like that. My bullets shoot guns that turn to smaller bullets. Bye, Shade. I'll miss you, buddy.
You finished that task? Wonderful!
Bullet Buccaneer. Seraphs awaiting. Difficulty impossible.
I enjoy spending... I have pressing news! A Hyperion engineer has gone mad with power out in the desert. Perhaps the alien thingies of this planet have perverted his mind or something. I don't know. I have a plan. We will shoot him many times with bullets and he will die. Be careful, though. He is very powerful. You may need to bring some friends as backup.
Right, yeah, we'll put that on the ignored list then, because that won't get done this playthrough at all. By the way, you on the ignore list. And now, we go back to actually playing proper Borderlands. Weird, I know. Is that never impossible? What's yours? Again?
Captain Blade built the Magnus Lighthouse a few
years ago. Oh, okay, I can go back and do that if I want to. Okay.
He died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top
that's
of
good though. It's an option, a way to trigger it. But useful.
Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society.
Let's see the new helm.
Tacos. He kind of went off the rails there near the end.
Yeah. So where's this new hat we just earned? But bullets. Where would it be? It would be a head, wouldn't it? Because it's set up. About it, speak no evil. Oh no, I haven't actually activated it yet, have I? Use activate customization first. Bullet Buccaneer. See what I look like. I won't even be able to use it because I need to go back into disguise. Oh, that's cool. I'm digging that. I lost my eye in an encounter with the beast. Now let's go back to how we were. Nah, you know what, let's keep the bullet book in here. I definitely want to change the skin though. What we got? Ooh, I'm digging that one. Crimson Raiden. Yeah, now I'm a proper pirate. Because when you're a professional pirate, do whatever you feel soon. That's just how we roll. Back in the Highlands, weren't we? So, go check on Overlook. Oh, kill Henry actually, get a new shield. Now, to be honest, I think we're just gonna blow through them all with our magnificent assortment. Wait, do I? Rocket launchers equipped. No. Let's bring out two rocket launchers for some reason. They're both Torg, I think. Yeah, they're both Torg and they both shoot about 1,010 bullets. Okay. Which one's this? Highlands. Three. Journals. Dust. Press. Highlands extraction plant. Target marks of trash. Useful. Can't wait to take on all these level 19 enemies.
You got your rag.
Let's go with the, wait, hang on a second. Aww. I thought I could use my skiff. I'm gonna miss him. What quest is there? No, arms dealing, I'm gonna put on the ignore list. I'm making that a quick rule. I'm not doing it. One of the few quests I'm not going to do. And fair, in the grand scheme of things, it's not like we're missing much. I think I'm actually a better driver after going through all that, though. Oh no, they're level 18. These poor souls have no idea what they're about to be getting into. They're worth 2 XP to me now. That's how badly I've just obliterated everything in a 5-mile radius. Let's just go and overlook. Sounds like they need medicine.
You're near the Holy Spirits. That's his Zafford family base of operations.
Oh my god, I don't care. Oh wait, is Henry's base there?
Well, boy, are they gonna be pissed when they see what we got in store for him.
God, he existed.
Destroy
Okay, Henry. Let's say hello. Kill Henry's minions. That should not be hard anymore. Right, let's switch up to the pistol. Make it a challenge. I feel like it needs to be a challenge at this point. Eh, you know what? Challenge isn't helpful. Let's use the gun of kill everything. Because Talk Company has one question for you. Explosions? Yes. Henry? Meet the rocket launcher. Come on. Come on. Don't be shy. Oh god, it's everywhere. Henry, you made a mess. See, can't use. Honey. Ah, here we go. Maggot's fist. A severed fist hardened by years of face punching. Okay, open target's box. Whoops. Okay, let's open this box up. Oh, God. And it's the shields we can't use. If something is wrong, I don't want to be right. That's it. Oh, that's so satisfying. Okay, I guess, looking at the timer, we've pretty much finished the episode. That's great, though. We managed to finish an entire DLC campaign, kill a massive boss, and get loot that we could barely even use. Now, we go back to your regularly scheduled Borderlands 2 content. Bye!